India has imposed anti-dumping duty on five Chinese products for 5 years because these products are being sold in India at a price less than the normal price in the Indian markets. That is, take an example that China is exporting toys, and the same toy which is being manufactured in India and being sold in India is priced at 10 rupees. Okay, but China is exporting to India at a price like 4 rupees or 5 rupees. So definitely people will buy the Chinese products. In this way, China is planning to wipe out the domestic producers of India and the domestic markets of India, and it want to capture the Indian markets. So if we try to understand the dumping is exporting large quantities of products to a foreign country at a cheaper price. Based on the price, whether it is selling price or a cost price, it is divided into price dumping or cost dumping. If the goods, that is, for example, China is exporting to India at a price less than the selling price in China, then it is called as price dumping. But if it is exporting to India at a price less than the cost price, that is, production cost price, at a factory cost price, then it is called as cost dumping. This is also called as the predatory dumping. The main goal is to wipe the domestic producers in the market. China has tried this approach in the case of the rare earth metals, in the case of Australia and United States of America. China, even though it is one of the largest reserves of the rare earth metals, Australia and USA also has reserves. And they do have factories much earlier than China. But China, because with the help of the government support, with this kind of a predatory dumping in strategy, in their strategic international geopolitical thought, they exported the rare earth metals to Australia and USA at a very cheap price. Because of that, the industries in Australia and USA have been shut down. And China did this for almost 5 years and 10 years. And after that, once these industries of China, USA and Australia have been shut down, they immediately increase the prices to almost 500% increase. That is, when the industries are running, they are selling, for example, ton is $100. After this, they have been selling at $500 per ton. So in this way, they wipe out the local industry and they have gained huge foreign exchange reserves from the USA and other countries. So China is trying to do that in the case of the few items. I just gave an example of toys, but the items are certain chemicals which are not important, which are not important for the exam. But another things which might be asked in the prelims examination is, who imposes these anti-dumping duty? It is the finance ministry. But for the finance ministry to impose, it is the DGTR, the Director General of Trade Remedies, have to recommend. But this DGTR is under the Ministry of Commerce. Okay, and this anti-dumping duty, that is the duty which is imposed on the dumped goods, the goods which are exported at the lower price are called dumped goods, and the duty that was imposed to counter these dumped goods is called anti-dumping duty. That means, for example, China is selling it, as I have given example, at 4 rupees. India will levy an anti-dumping duty of 8 rupees. Now the cost price of that good will be 12 rupees, and Indian price it is 10 rupees. So definitely Indians will buy the Indian goods. In this way, Indian government can impose, and the different departments will issue the notification with respect to the cost price. So it is approved under the World Trade Organization norms, and India, it is China which India have imposed maximum anti-dumping duties against China. That is, the maximum number of products which we have imposed the anti-dumping duty are Chinese products only. And there exists a trade deficit of $30.07 billion between India and China. That is, India's exports are 12.26 billion from the April to September 6 months period, and the imports are 42.33. That is, China is exporting $42.33 billion worth of goods into India, and it is gaining the currency. So India has taken these measures. I hope you understand this concept. If you like this our video, please like and share and subscribe. And if you have any doubt, please comment. We will explain those in the next coming videos. Thank you so much.